don't be shaken by these
MySpace.com and into the music.